at KiwiBot. We're building robots that fulfill orders in your neighborhood. So robots that mesh seamlessly within the fabric of our sidewalks, and they deliver you things in minutes. We launched the company about 2.5 years ago, and since our inception, we've fulfilled over 70,000 orders and built over 150 robots. People order food or packages or groceries through our app. And they place an order and a robot gets dispatched to their doorstep. Once the robot arrives, they get a push notification and they're able to open the bot right from their app. The way it works is we have a number of sensors on the robot. We have 6 cameras, GPS, and additional sensors on board. We have an AI system on board that's doing the motion planning. However, the supervision is done remotely, where people are plotting waypoints for the robot to follow. And that's where Vonage API platform comes in. Thanks to Vonage's incredible platform, we're able to stream videos seamlessly from our robots in real time. We had really high criteria for live video streaming. We needed to have a platform that had real-time video, that was easy to work with, and that didn't fail. So we tested a bunch of platforms, probably over 30 different platforms, and Vonage's API platform turned out to be the best. Without Vonage's incredible support team and technical leads, we wouldn't have been able to build our product. Vonage's API platform is absolutely critical for us. Without Vonage, we wouldn't be able to deploy robots in 2 states right now and to grow our company at a pace of 20% week over week. It's absolutely mission critical for us.